Hey folks, it's Happy Coconut. How are you doing today? Let's. Oh. I don't want that. What do I want? I want this. I need some fast track. I need some,
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No. She is a warrior and she will do what is
necessary. Instantly mount a broken Graug, Kergor, or Drake. A Shadow Strike. Execution. Or how to some additional Kergors. Oh, I like that. I can buy as many as I want.
Necessary. Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
Hey, bud. Press X to attack and gain might. Press RT to devour an enemy. Press YB to attack or XA. Ooh. Kitty is possessed by the spirit of the ring. Oh, there are peeps back here. Accompany Idril to save her father. I don't want to call it quits after this, but I might need to.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now. Alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
I'll say you don't go. I'm saying don't go alone.
Is that her father's blade? I want to think it is, based off of the coordinates, or it could be one of his.
We captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker.
Uh-oh.
Half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Well, I'm not hated. Feared.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Hold on. Gordian armor. We'll have to work on that one. There, fire.
here.
Oh, perfectly synchronized, y'all.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully. We cannot assume anything.
I understand, Talon.
What was that noise?
God, they don't notice anything.
You have taken a great risk. Thank you.
Thank you.
Many thanks.
We're close. I know it.
Careful, Idril.
Did you hear? Nicely done.
There we go.
You heard about the fight in the arena. Ranger took down a...
In your debt, Ranger.
You have saved me, Lady Adrian. Sure. Let a thousand Uruk die when you could just send in the Nazgul. Can't win a war with wraiths. Why? I smell something. We must leave this foul place.
Sneaky, sneaky doesn't escape. Seem to work very well.
My lady, they've taken the general.
I thank you, Ranger.
Oh, okay.
Idril, We need to clear the camp before we go to customs.
Quickly, then.
What? He's gone!
Well, if you don't think I'm a wraith, if you didn't think I was a wraith before. But first. Ulrich Ranger Killer. Amu. Amu has no name. That's odd. Ooh, he has long claws though. Pretty slick, man.
Oh, oh, you should not have come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
Please tell me he isn't the traitor.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon. Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly! That's all it takes. The seal's locked. Corner of our lands.
We will hold them back, Father.
City by now. The general returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the seeing stone. I can use it.
Lantir. Safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
Such a cool blade. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed, but I'm going to call it quits here. See you next time.